Hare Krishna students, a very good morning to all of you. How are you everybody? I hope you all are fine, no? With your parents, okay? So today we are going to start page number 16 and 17, today's lesson, these two pages, understood? So what should we do? Please see here, greater and smaller. So number one, what is written? Color the greater number. Color the greater number means which one is greater number, one or three? Three. So color these three number like this. Okay. Next one, two number, color the smaller number. Which one is smaller number, one or five? One. So color this smaller number. Understood? Like this. Okay. Number three. Write a number greater than the given number. Means 4 is written here. So any number you can choose that is greater than 4. Okay. So write here any number. You can write here 8. Okay. Like this. Then write who is holding the greater number. See, two boys are there. Two boys or girls are there. First Ram, then Anu, then Amit, then Sonu. So which one means who is holding greater number? Ram or Anu? Anu. So write here Anu's name. Okay. Then Amit and Sonu. Who is holding greater number? Amit. So write here Amit's name. Like this. Okay. Hare Krishna.